And we're back in iRacing on this Phillip Island again.
The guy behind has just done a 118.6.
Okay. And this time I'm going to show you what happens when you sign up for a race. And that you sign up for an official race, and then it's practice when it's starting, and then it's qualifying, and then the race. And I have a new setup today than yesterday. I'm not the best driver anyway, but setup's really important. So this is not my own setup. I mean, the wing, I can see the wing angles front and back are so low that it actually scares me. And right now I have a fuel level of qualifying. I'm gonna turn it up later, because yesterday when I was driving, I ran out of fuel on the last lap. So we're going to just practice and get the feel of the car. I think the race session is about to start very soon, so tires, I don't remember if I made any changes to the pressure. Anyway, let's take it out for a ride. See where the other are in comparison to you.
Exit's clear. Push.
And you can see on the screen it says qualifying for your race session is about to begin. So I didn't have time to practice at all. Press the race symbol up here in the corner. Leave open practice and join your race. Yes.
We'll do that.
And panic. Panic, panic. Alright.
Oh, it's not qualifying, it's a little bit of practice. Maybe I get the car out a little bit at least.
There's traffic behind, keep your wits about you.
the checkered flag up in the corner, it means that the qualifying session is about to begin. And I have to remember to put in more fuel for the race setup, otherwise I'm pretty much screwed.
All clear, push now. Okay, Thomas, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. That's your quickest today.
There's the flag, it's over.
And their qualifying is over 1:24. It's not fast. It's not fast at all. I can do 1:33. I did 1:23 today. So. And qualifying is over. So now I'm just waiting to form on the grid because now it's race time. And I have to turn up my fuel. Oh my god, I won't. So this time I'm going to be sure that I actually finish the race. Hopefully this will be enough. I don't know. It's okay. And this is practically a full grid because I think it was over 40 people that signed up. And that's the beauty of iRacing. It's always full races. Well, it's not hard to find full races. I mean, unlike other sims, if you're into Formula One like I am. So let's take a last look on the setup. You have camber, you have rebound stiffness, you have the front wing and the back wing, and you know, there's a ton of things you can do in your car if you know how to do it. And results. Oh, look at that. I'm at 16th place. I think I qualified 6th. You know, they are veterans, so don't put there are people who don't even care about them, you don't qualify. It doesn't, you know. I think I started 16th yesterday too. No, I started 21st. I started last. So, but it's a 36 lap, so. And I'm sweating like a pig already.
That's the end of the session. P11.
P11? What the hell? Okay, the grid, 2 minutes to race time. There you can see the other cars are getting on the grid. I'm just gonna check out my settings one final time. Okay, 15, 16. I'm too freaked out about the fuel. I'm trying to get the best grip on the pedals too. I have to change them. I have to move them further back someday, but here we go. Less volume.
The air temp is 18 Celsius. Okay, Thomas, stay calm, focus.
Green, green, green.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Forget the start. Just get stuck in, mate. Seconds. Just done a 121.0. Seconds off the pace. Come on, Thomas. Don't panic. We'll get him back. track limits. Come on, keep it between the white lines. Yellow flag, caution. The gap in front has increased to 6.2 seconds.
My car ahead.
The next car is Hank. Thomas, track limits, come on. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Seconds. think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. That's your quickest lap. Sector 2 is 2.3 seconds. Off the pace. The gap to Eng ahead is now 11 seconds. Side. Clear right. Come on, don't let him get away. 24.4. The gap in front is increasing, it's now 4.5. Flag. Right side, clear right. Flag. 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 right, Thomas. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 11 seconds. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right.
Clear on the right.
Flag. Off the pace. Is now 10 seconds. Blue flag. Thomas. guys. You're halfway home. You've got plenty of fuel. The right side's clear. 18th. That was 126.3. Gap is 9.5 seconds. Seconds off the pace. track limits. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right.
Clear on the right.
Now 11 seconds. flag. Seconds. Oh, Thomas, come on, track limits. Warned about track limits. It's now 12 seconds. Blue flag. 1 second off the pace. Blue flag. Flag. Thomas, track limits, come on. Car right, right side's clear. Front is now 14 seconds. Blue flag. Thank you.
white flag. That means one more lap to go.
There you go, another race at Phillip Island in iRacing. iRacing is probably the biggest ego killer in the world. So that's it. Now I'm going to check out my final score.